what makes Jose Altuve a great hitter? One, he's not only a great hitter, he's a great player. Two, his hands are so strong, they're so electric. Guys, hear me talk about, you know, getting grippers and doing your hands every night, stretching them, right? Flipping the bee up there so you get right in here. It's like I've always said, you don't need to be 6'2" to be a great player. You don't need to be 6'4" to have power. Hitting's about bat speed, it's about timing. Jose Altuve is not trying to slap singles around, I promise you, right? He's trying to drive balls. What happens when you try and drive a ball? And you're trying to hit, not necessarily bombs, but doubles into the gap. You know what happens? Your swing's more aggressive. You know what happens now? Your singles get harder, right? Now all of a sudden that ball that, you know, I'm just trying to put balls in play and they get caught, but because I was trying to drive it, I had a little more bat speed, and now the ground ball gets through. But you talk about a guy that can play the game, man, both sides of the ball. This guy's an absolute stud, man. I don't believe that all small guys have power like Altuve, right? But if you have a little bit of pop, right? And even like my brother was 5'8", and he had just enough power to hit 8 home runs a year in pro baseball. He played 6 years, right? It's not enough. If you ain't hitting double digits, 15 plus, man, don't hit any. Be a good hitter. My brother could have been a 200 hit guy and just hit the ball line drive machine, right? This is so important to know what type of player you are. If you have some power when you're little, you're going to know it, right? Bottom line, I believe, if you can't go oppo, you don't have power, bro. You got a little bit of pull power, right? Everybody's got pull power, right? But like I've always said, power is the most overrated tool in scouting if you can't hit, right? And I truly believe that true power comes when you're 24, 25, 26, not at 13 or 14 or 15 or 16, right? Be a good hitter, then the power plays. I guarantee you Jose Altuve is a better hitter than he has power. But because he's such a good hitter, his power plays.